This is Chicago's first cat cafe. Treehouse Humane Society opened the cafe in the West Rogers Park neighborhood last week. The mission? Customers get to enjoy a cup of coffee while meeting a few feline friends looking for a home. For $10, you can get a half hour in the cafe. It's open Thursday through Sunday from noon to 5:30. Curtis Silva for CBS Chicago.